Hey, welcome, Pikachu here with you. In this video, I'm going to share with you how you can make more money with a simple new hack that you might have never seen before. I'm going to share with you how you can spy on your competition and outperform using what they are leveraging that's working best for them. All right. This is how you really can scale up with your business or anything you are running online to build passive income. Hey, with that being said, don't forget to subscribe so you never miss another training again. The passion of this channel is to help people build passive income, become financially free, and share with you the best things that are working now. Hey, with that said, let's go ahead and dive into today's training. So there's a cool public source called SimilarWeb. All you have to do is go to SimilarWeb.com and you can actually spy on your competition. It gives you all the data. It tells you how much visitors each platform or website or program is getting, how they're advertising it, where they're getting the most of their traction, their clients, right? And this is how you can stay on top of your game, all right? So all you have to do is just sign up free, I guess, with this. You can try SimilarWeb, okay? And then just go through the basic steps here and log in, and I'm gonna go ahead and do that now. So once you're inside, you'll just have this search up here. You can put in any website you want. Look, I searched in a big company that's called opmwealth.com. I can put their site in there because I know they're getting a lot of clients and prospects in the crypto world, right? And now I can spy on them and see where they are performing the best, okay? So look, that's the first page that people see. Total visits per month, 444,000. So almost 500,000 monthly visitors to their website, right? And global rank, all that fun stuff. The devices that people usually use, right? 28% desktop, 70% mobile, right? So the right here, monthly visits, more in, you know, how much they spend on their website, how much time, bounce rate, all this cool stuff. So check it out. Here's what I'm looking for. Marketing channels. Where are they marketing this service the most? Because it's Opium Wealth is a high ticket. People have to pay like $10,000, $30,000 or so just to get into this program. And most of there is direct. So they're obviously just running directly to the website. 4% is email marketing. 7% is referrals. Almost 10% is social media. Organic search, paid search, display ads, okay? So what you can scroll down and see is that 80% of their clients are from USA, okay? Because they usually get people to pull loans to enroll into this program because it costs a lot, right? So most of those people are from USA. That means most of their clients are United States, right? Makes sense. And now check it out. Look, the different searches organically that they're used for. So most people who are promoting this program, let's say on YouTube or Google, right? They're using these keywords, OPM Wealth, OPM Wealth Network, you know, how to make money online. Okay, makes sense. Now check it out. Top referring websites, right? These are the top referring websites that, basically take people to that program. This website, profitspassport.com, you can even click and look at it, okay? Like top links destinations, you can check that out. So look, social traffic, right? You can see the top publishers, right, that they're running ads on. So you can see exactly where their ads are being run, and the percentages of the social media traffic is mostly from Facebook, then YouTube, right? So that means that, you know, these are the different, you know, advertising websites that they're running on. Maybe you can go to the same websites or the same advertising sources and feature your offer that's maybe in the same niche, okay? And this, my friend, is how you can spy on your big competitors and see what they're doing to get their big results. And you can go for the same sources and get you on the map. This will allow you to pretty much, you know, advertise in the places that you already know work for your competition. Make sense? Pretty cool stuff, yeah? Listen, my friend, this is very, very ninja, a strategy that you can implement pretty much for everything. So if you're running any kind of business online or venture that will allow you to make an affiliate commission, or you're trying to run something in some kind of niche, do your research. Look at what your competition is doing, how they're advertising, and where the most advertising is done is because it's probably paying off there. So you can run this on SimilarWeb. check your you know, stats, see what's working best for your other competitors who are maybe running similar offers than you are, right? But just in the same niche, and you'll be able to go to these medias or go to these, you know, social media platforms. And this is where you can tap into what's already tested. Cool. Hey, listen, this is the kind of stuff we love to talk about, to share with you the best things that will help you build passive income, run a successful online business, and become financially free. That's what we love to talk about. So don't forget to subscribe and stay tuned for more upcoming content I got coming your way. Listen, my friend, with that said, if you don't have a good offer, a good business that pays you consistent passive income, definitely hit my number one link below. This is where I'll plug you in and give you a business, a done-for-you business, that's been the most profitable business I've ever ran online in years. It's paying us with cryptocurrency, directly into our wallet. There's never any delays, and it's the most in-demand thing right now. And with that said, check out some of the other videos I got popping up here. They can also share with you a new business idea that you can implement to help you become more successful. And I'll see you there.